little can. Oh, here we go. Done.
I saw something.
I lost him.
What's that?
Mine now.
Hmph!
If I do. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Who was that? Is there someone out there?
God damn it! Where is he?
Find that son of a bitch.
thought he was here.
See anything?
That's it.
He's here. Somewhere.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about...
I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I bet they do. Here it is. This is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
This should last you for a while. I'll refuel you nice and good. I'll get it fixed up for you. Should have more stuff later.
Someone brought fresh meat.
You around, Deke?
You believe it?
I got it. Give me.
You need something, man?
Manny, what's going on? Okay, see you around.
another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names.
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. More scrap. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Why, there he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell? So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, then all right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, just... damn it!
Send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's Drifter. Alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said...
Check up on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again?
Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Another Nero.
Field note 1376. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Lucky 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted through Nero Deep. depot site 27 and the good old wagon road. Note to the budget office that we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. The encounters in Salem and DC can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375. The mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forks were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lot. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Yeah, well, if you knew that, then why the hell did you dig him out here anyway? Bean counter. Pot calling the kettle black. Left. Power's off. Figures. How the hell do I get in there? To the roof. bit. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go.
Hey, let me in.
Open the gate. It's that drifter. Yeah, I know him.